now we will use this apple for our experiment. First we will wash it with rinse with the water. Make sure they are clean enough for our experiment.
Okay.
Okay, and then after we wash the apple, and now we wash the lemon. Wash until it can clean.
Okay, after we wash the apple, we will cut it into 4 pieces. Like this.
Next, we place the apples into the container.
Next, we cut the lemon into half. So take lemon and squeeze it on the apples so that it cover all the surface area of the apples. Thank you. Next, we will wrap the apple to avoid any air.
This one is the preserved apple. So we will observe the changes in one day.
24 hours later.
This is the result after a day, which is this. We preserve by using lemon, and this without preservation.